Oh, All right, it's time to get this match going.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
Just making his presence felt there. Got him with the elbow drop. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. He wants no part of the outside. He may have discovered his favorite move. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's playing with him now.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
And the elbow finds its mark. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Hoping to end it early.
An early pin attempt.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Looking at it here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Incoming!
What an amazing display of power.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys, but win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Looking for the quick pin,
and he kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looking for the exclamation point.
Yeah, and there it is.
Can he end it here?
Nope, reverses it. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Look out, pile driver. And the ropes save him there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
The challenger in some big trouble here. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
I guarantee you that all three of the competitors he's in the ring with right now know that he's likely just one move away from having his shoulders pinned to the mat.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches with
him. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Going for it. Thar, she blows the RKO.
But he's running on a few.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like he got the job. as we expected, WWE.